starting P1 for the race here at St. Louis. Happy. We didn't get to qualify, but I got to prove myself in practice anyway. Quickest in practice one by quite the margin here. So happy about that. Going into the race feeling good. Obviously had a strong practice, had a strong test here back in June. And hopefully we can stay up front.